We need to make the accused pay for his crime, so it will serve as a deterrent to other men out there who perceive women as weaker vessels and derive pleasure in beating them up. Thank you, Your Honor.
Is the accused going to speak for himself, or do you have a legal representative?
Madam, you have legal representative. I'm sorry for coming late. There was traffic on the road. I'm very sorry. Good day, Your Honor. Accurate timekeeper and my co-debater.
Who are you?
Now, Barrister Akpan with this. Now, you might hire to win this case.
Yes. Madam, I will not waste your time at all. I will go straight to the point. The conjunction and composition of this case is a manipulation of utmost segregation that can cause a lot of dissatisfaction in an emblematic embrocation.
What is the meaning of what you have just said?
He wants to know meaning.
I don't tell you, see, I don't know the meaning of this, what we talk now. Just continue with the grammar. Confuse everybody.
I don't know any grammar again. I've forgotten all the grammar.
Remember rule number one. Anything will come to your head, just begin. Talk up.
Anything.
Confuse everybody. Anything. Confuse. Yes.
Madam! As I was saying, subsection 12 of section 100 of Criminal Code of Accusation is this, and I quote, Ari is a boy. And Simbi is a girl. Abro lives in the town of Ragbo, my road, which is not far from Ibadan. With this viewpoint of mine, I hope I've been able to convince you that Benga did now not commit the crime. Thank you, my road.
Officer, please arrest this impostor.
Arrest? Wait, Obisa, it's not Oromia. It's not Oromia.